James, look at this. The whole ship's out of power. The ship's running on emergency power. But the comm system needs the main power. We need to bring the engine room back online. That won't be easy.
Raymond.
Take it. You might need it. Like you said, turning on the power won't be easy. That key will get you through the casino on the first floor. Then you'll find a lift to take you to the build. But tell me something first. You didn't see any other FBC members here, did you? I can't reach my partner, Rachel. Damn it. I haven't heard from her since she went to the bilge.
Should we look for this Rachel woman?
We can, but after we bring back the ship's power.
Thank you.
It's a luxury ship. They have things like casinos.
In the video.
A gift from our friend in the gas mask. Thank you.
Finally quieted down a little.
Jill, look. I see something. So, I can get more coins with this? I wish I had one of these at home. Like these things got a weight requirement. The lift. Hope it still works. Jill, the key to start up the lift is missing.
Then we need to find it.
Okay. I'll check around here, see if it turns up.
Roger that. I'll look for it on my end.
Didn't Raymond say his partner was in the bilge? That means Rachel or whoever has the key. We just have to find her.
I think I might have an idea where she is.
That corpse you ran into earlier?
Yeah. I just pray it wasn't her.
And that dummy of Chris. Where is the real Chris?
Okay, it was around here. The target, but she's a zombie.
Isn't that always the case?
She got away. She's in the dust.
Go after her. She grabbed the key. The doors are all connected.
Okay, I'm on it.
I'll make my way to your position soon.
Turn so quickly. So it really was Rachel. Thank you.
Are you okay?
Does this mean Veltro fooled the FBC too?
Don't know. Maybe they're just using whoever they can. Right now, we need to worry more about getting this ship operational.